The first incident happened on December 7th between 8:50 and 9 p.m. at Cabela's at 4901 Gordon Road in Southwest Regina. The male culprit entered the store and made his way to an area where knives are displayed. He would take several knives, stashing all but one of them under his coat. Proceeding to the till, he would attempt to purchase the knife in plain sight with a bank card, but was unsuccessful. While the suspect did leave that knife behind, he still had several under his jacket, which set off alarms as he left the store. Before Cabela employees could act, the man jumped into a waiting vehicle and left the premises. The male suspect was wearing a dark-colored jacket with blue jeans and dark shoes. The culprit would perform the exact same robbery at the same Cabela's store on December 15th from 6:05 to 6:17 p.m. During that incident, he was wearing a gold chain, all dark clothing, black shoes with red markings, and a black hat with white letters NY.
I'm Constable Kimberly Glazer with the Regina Police Service. Crime Stoppers will pay up to $2,000 for information on this or any other serious crime in Regina. Callers do not have to identify themselves. Calls are not traced or recorded. In Regina, Saskatchewan, and Canada, call Crime Stoppers at 1-800-222-TIPS. You can also access our website at www.reginacrimestoppers.ca or text TIP 158 and your tip message to crimes. By reporting crime, you are helping us keep Regina a safer place.